deploy.cab. We're going to open up deploy.cab, and there are two tools we're actually going to extract out of this archive. We're going to extract setupcl.exe and sysprep.exe. However, I should also mention to you that if you want to use an answer file along with your redeployment of the server, you're going to need to use